My name's Tim Conti, and I've been a Mason for 7 years. Being a Mason has helped me, you know, in my work life. It's helping me in my personal life. There's a lot of things that, you know, a person can do with their time. I think a lot of folks nowadays, they'll go home and they'll play video games. They'll go to the bar. They'll go down, you know, watch sporting events and stuff like that. I do all that, right? But I chose to essentially a lot more time towards masonry because I just liked it. At the end of the day, I liked it. And essentially, you know, basically I was able to do more good for people and myself, you know, by being part of this organization and meeting all these great people. One of the things I want to be able to do is be able to provide examples to my son when he grows up. If he wants to be a doctor, a lawyer, a sales guy, if he wants to do anything, he wants to be an actor or something like this. Like, what did those people do to get to the place that they were to that level that they were at? And what kind of guidance can I provide him? So in Masonry, like, I get to meet so many different folks and understand their journey and their stories. So essentially, I can share that back, you know, internally to my family. And in some cases, you know, I use some of that stuff for my own life.